Pope Benedict sent his greetings to Russian Orthodox Patriarch Kirill, who is visiting Poland. The Patriarch and the President of the Bishops' Conference of Poland signed a joint declaration calling for reconciliation between their nations and joint efforts to strengthen Christian values in Europe. The Pope told visitors at Castel Gandolfo, "This is an important event that inspires hope for the future."